been a great ending to my speech. But back in October, Kelsie sent me a video of a maid of honor singing her speech. And in that message, she typed, "I'm expecting better," winky face. Now, I don't know if she was being serious, but I watched the video and thought, challenge accepted. So, I would like to reintroduce myself to you. My name is Kim Breezy, and tonight I will be singing my hit single, Kelsielicous, featuring my backup singers, Lil Sistas. DJ Mike, drop a beat. Listen up, y'all, cause this is it. It's the love story of my big sis. Kelsielicious definition made Thomas go loco. He saw her at the gym, but she didn't even notice. Got her number, took her out to the romantic tractor pulls. She's the first one in our family. We got reasons to be worried, Kelsielicious. At first, we were suspicious, but then found out he's Catholic, and an 8th Portuguese gave him a chance. Soon enough, he stole his heart, then he knocking at our door every chance that he got. They're so religious. He's so ambitious. She's into business. They're Quinalicious. Kelsielicious deaf. Kelsielicious deaf. Kelsielicious deaf. Kelsielicious definition made Thomas go crazy. They came up with weird nicknames, calling Kelsie gorgeous pants. From the K to the E, L, S, the I, the E. He says, ain't no other lady quite as cute as she. She's Kelsielicious. And she can be oblivious. He's so affectionate. They're Quinalicious. Hold, 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 hold up. Thomas be like, baby, 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 I sure really love you. Got down on one knee, asked her, will you marry me? I'll be your Prince Charming, and you will be my queen. We'll drive each other crazy, it's everything we dream. To the U, to the I, and girl, now you're a queen from the Q. To the I and N girl, now you're a queen from the Q. To the U, to the here we go, baby.
Every time I turn around, Thomas got around. I was in the middle. I keep butterfinging at my boy. It's a sweet time. I'm trying to tell that he be treating me very well because he says I'm so gorgeous.
For now, that's how this story ends, but be sure not to miss it. There's so much more to come. Send them kisses.